tough game. Come out with a win. We won. I mean, pretty easy win, not gonna lie.
You know, coming into the building, you know, it was our last time out there on the ice, and want to give our fans a good game, and I think we did that. So, yeah, props to us.
It was pretty special. We just wanted to come out and get the dub for the fans. It's the last game at Leisure, so we just wanted to do that. Yeah, it was a special game. Most probably got the win, so that's all that really matters.
Yeah, we got to play in front of our fans. A lot of good looking girls in the stands, so we wanted to look good out there. But yeah, it meant a lot to us to go out there.
Eric, you scored that first goal. Walk me through that one.
Well, Ryder over here, super head on, made a good pass to Bates, and then I just kind of crept in from the point. Bates saw me coming in, and I just put it in the bottom corner. It's a good pass.
It was kind of lucky, in my opinion. It's a great
good players make their own luck. Right?
You're still on a point streak, right?
Yeah, I am.
Yeah?
Yeah, obviously.
What did you
How
guys
did you
talk?
Get a point against Niagara Refield?
I got an assist though, so that's a point.
Yeah, he had an assist.
Yeah, so okay. Keep talking.
What did you guys talk about after the second with it still tied?
We talked about our end zone coverage and then just scoring on our chances.
We knew they were going to be firing towards us because we beat them the first time 2-0, and they got that one line that can really go. So as long as we played good defense against them,
we just had to fix our D zone coverage and get more shots on net. Obviously, we got more shots on net. We'll put two in real quick.
Go ahead, Tom.
It was a really exciting game, senior night here. And we were coming out really hard. You know, everyone was pumped. We had a good game. We had a good game against them last time. We had the fans here. We were rolling. We were able to talk one in early. You know, they hung with us, but it was a good game.
After the second period, we had to work on our zone coverage and work on our defense. The third.
Yeah, Held only had about 40 shots tonight, so it was a pretty easy night for him. Yeah, we just went out there and had to get pucks to the net. So
the more shots, the easier, right, Tom?
What?
I said the more shots, the easier, right?
Yeah, definitely. Exactly. That's what I think, so I just love it.
Especially against your own teammates, for Seattle.
Yeah.
Chris Kowalski, Jack Vanderbosch.
Yeah, we all play with Seneca. So.
Cross.
Yeah, Cross isn't that good. So.
Yeah, Cross easy.
Donnie.
He's just kind of
good.
Zach, you scored the second goal, right?
Yeah.
Walk me through that one.
It was a muffin shot.
Yeah, it was a horrible shot.
Horrible shot. The biggest shot I've ever taken in my entire life.
You don't have.
Dude, that was a
shot. Marshall, walk me through your goal.
I'm pretty sure Marshall kicked.
I did not kick my net. You know, right after I threw up to Biasol and saw Biasol streaking down, so I went to the net and threw it in the net with my skate.
Illegally,
yeah.
And
just happy the ref didn't see it, you know.
So Toronto.
Crash the net. Good things will happen.
Get the puck to the net. It's our motto.
Tom, walk me through your game.
I knew I was going to get pelted with shots. It's kind of a usual thing for Wildcats. So they get a ton of shots and they got a lot of good shooters. So I was able to stay warm in the game and choked out.
And then just, you know, what's it been like playing for Orchard Park and just what does it mean to you guys that, you know, this is your senior year?
You know, we came into the year thinking we were the underdogs and just, like, I'm not saying we aren't anymore, but, you know, it's been a hell of a year. I love it so much. I miss it.
Yep.
Jeez,
I'll barrel that.
I think Hell pretty much covered
it. Retweet that.
Yeah.
It's been a pretty good year. It's my second year playing Fed, so this past year, it's been a great year. We were just you're coming in as an underdog, as the team thought, and I think we were 9 or 10, 2-2. So that's pretty good.
All right, what are you guys taking from this going forward into Sunday?
It's just another awesome home game win. You know, we're rolling now, and we got to
go out and have fun tonight.
We're going to
go back to work tomorrow.
Yeah. We're going to take this tomorrow with McQuaid and then come back against Joe's Sunday.
Yeah, we'll be rolling. Yeah. Dish them their second loss.
Especially after homecoming Saturday night, we'll be rolling Sunday morning.
We'll be definitely well rested.
Yam sauce.
Yeah, we'll be eating yam sauce. Yeah, it's definitely going to be a fun.